All right. I guess the theme of the day is working on this. Yeah. We're sitting around. We're sitting like right around 58 minutes and it started to look pretty apparent to me that it wasn't going to take. This is going to take more than like another
Ain't much,
10,
but it's better than
15
nothing.
minutes or so.
I love surprises.
So he can't pursue us into the rooms.
Serious?
Oh, the game's quite serious. I don't think we have a threat of instant death. At least not as I understand instant death in a Final Fantasy game.
Hey!
Sorry that. It is a boss level enemy, and it is actually ambushing us pretty proactively, in fact.
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course.
Different combinations of active circuits unlock specific sets of doors. Proceed, locate the key card for each panel, and activate the right combination.
We'd managed to make demons. Right here.
Make?
Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it.
Plasmodia-based biological weapons exhibited an acute aversion to light, cellular structure breaking down within moments of exposure. As the cells are converted to benign molecules, there's no inherent danger, even should such a reaction occur. Lightproof armor presents a simply an effective solution to the problem.
Once upon a time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. Oh, and you've killed so many.
Panel B.
The infantry units you callously dub MTs all began as babes in this very facility. Imprinted with serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, not so empty after all, are they?
Yeah, I am really starting to strongly dislike you, Artem. At least one circuit panel must be switched off. Go with C and A. I think we need B and C, but let's...
What's wrong? Don't tell me you're lost.
I'm not lost. Just looting, yeah. It's one of the great pastimes. No. Have we been in all the rooms though? CA might actually just want to make sure I get into all the rooms. Not that finding every item is a critical import, but it is relatively time-worthy to go about and loot. Checking. So we don't need A, we need B and C. The Skrellia quarantine reports, including cases around the village, the number of missing now stands at 1,657. Early reports from the MRF attribute the disappearance to an infectious disease. Investigation continues as regards a potential connection to the demon outbreak. At the time of the writing, quarantining of West Grolia is complete and other sections remain infection free.
Vanishing sickness, huh? Fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
What?
Turns out he's not empty either. He's got quite the skeleton in his closet.
North Grolia quarantine report. The infectious has manifested in 5 adjacent sectors and threatens to reach epidemic proportions. Spread is invariably accompanied by the appearance of demons, and the likelihood cannot be ignored that the pathogens are demon-born. Quarantine has been expanded to encompass all areas in which the creatures are found.
Epidemic proportions? That can't be good.
Following the outbreak in the north and west, demons have swept through the MRF, causing extensive damage to equipment. Control is subsequently lost over unprogrammed MTs, and strategies are being deliberated on the collection of rogue units. Meanwhile, 125 infected patients undergoing testing at the facility have vanished in a manner reminiscent of the first disappearances.
All the patients have been disappeared? That makes no sense.
I'm sure it's dictating how much experience we're getting. Yeah, we got turned around. Another chrome bit. VI. More than half of the keep's inhabitants are now demons. Snowpen neutralizes them, not with control lost over the MTs. Outside the city swarms with yet more demons, former citizens. There's no escape.
Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
It's the least secure security system that we've ever seen.
This place, what are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit.
It's directly above the elevator.
wasn't expecting that. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitek infantry.
What the? Wait, is that what's waiting inside? Oh, even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think, oh, they ran off without you? You still haven't found Gladio? Only a matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap. You must feel very much alone right now.
I feel really pissed that you won't stop blathering on. I'm gonna get you at some point, and I'm gonna remember all the stuff you're saying. All of it.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6. Zones authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own rewards.
Yikes. We're doing okay.
You really are helpless without your friends babysitting you.
He is talking way too much. Which I'm sure that's the general idea, but God, do I really want to hurt him?
In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. A little pain never hurt anyone. On you go. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
Claudio!
Where are you?
Nark's in trouble.
Got him. There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it.
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here. Hey!
Oh, guys.
That was close.
How the hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
I don't see...
Locked. Okay. Meaning there's someone inside?
Alright, so I came from there. There's a room in here. Well, if the Gladio and Ignis story is easier, we really don't want to do it anyway, then. At least not in the first playthrough. But I guess it is similar to what we're dealing with. Getting mocked by a... Harden the whole time.
Go. I knew you'd go that way. Oh, it was such a tease.
That's bad. Old book. Flesh fortifier. Yeah, I don't think these creatures are actually dead. I am very suspicious.
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Nacht.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. You're the coolest member of my party.
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Find the device sealing Noctis's powers. And once I find that and deactivate it, the Chancellor's in a world of trouble. Her concludes that the wave can neutralize not only the wall, but all magical phenomenon exhibited by Lucian royalty. Moreover, based on the data acquired from the encounter with Shiva, an enfeebling effect on the Six can also be anticipated.
Locked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power.
No problem, though. Yeah, we're gonna go to the wave.
It's here. This
is that thing.
Door's locked. That's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever. Who cares where you were born?
I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you?
Hmm?
You never once treated me as a prince.
He's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
I guess I have to get behind the throne. Imperial Medal of Honor. Check.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief. Let's roll.
With all his powers restored, Noctis can once again travel to the past by calling Umbra at Dormitory. Head to the anger. I'm gonna need my blood sword. Thunderbolt. Yeah, I'm noticing we can, Whoa!
You again.
New friend?
You really need to get better.
Can you see again?
I know, but that doesn't mean I can't fight.
Well, just don't overdo it, okay?
You really can hold your own.
At the very least, stop it.
Friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden. You don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that you're on your way.
Get on with it.
Are you getting a feel for things, Ignis?
Feeling my way around.
Alright. I can call Umbra. I ain't stopping for a whole lot right now, though. I'd really like to see this through.
Yeah.
buddy? Could you try to stick together?
Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Now then, the crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Let us make haste.
Where's that elevator?
Well, Aaron, stop talking crap now.
So, where'd you guys park the Regalia?
Outside. Though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us. Saved our lives.
I don't think we're getting access to anything that we're gonna... run into real trouble. Yeah, the weapon offerings are the same. Titanium bangle... Is that better? No. Silver's better. Okay.
Nothing the four of us can't handle.
Gladio.
You're looking up.
Let's see what we came for.
Turn to the central.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Oh.
Yeah.
in bullet time, baby.
Gladio.
Sorry to break this up.
Let it be done. Now.
Mega potion.
Battle. Sorry to break this up.
Ignis, I'm just the thing.
Arbiter. There we go. Now we just wail on him. Jesus.
Not good.
Just the thing.
The closer it gets to death, the more...
Ignis! Find just the thing!
Got him.
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Arden.
Look alive! Company!
You should be able to handle this, right?
Nice try.
We're getting nowhere.
And they just keep coming.
Go on alone.
What?
If you can obtain the crystal's power, you may yet be able to turn the tide. Elsewise, we are all apt to perish here.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance.
But what about you?
We'll manage somehow. Just get... Biggie!
You could still get to the crystal if you went on your own. Your friends would have to stay behind.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
Oh.
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far does this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylam is my proper name. You'll never guess whose name this linear was. Killing this mortal will bring me satisfaction. Playing the crystal's power, arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and the king are no more.
Leaving the sacred stone to purge the world of demons, Noctis reached out to it, only to be pulled inside.
Gather strength, O Chosen. Gain the power to fulfill his have seen the coming of the prophesied hour. A time when the crystal shall have shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension. And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world. It is the sole means to ending the immortal accursed. A power greater than even that of the Six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the Chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own.
Oh, Noctis has to die too.
Eternal, whose immortality stems from the self-same scourge that wrought the demons. One so impure of body and soul was deemed unworthy of the crystal's light and forbidden to ascend. His mind twisted by spite and bent on revenge, the usurper came to bring darkness down upon our world. Only the true king, chosen by the crystal and guarded by his forebears, can end the accursed's madness. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of providence shine within.
Okay. That is a good place to leave it for the day, for now. Hang on, they're not allowing us to.
Umbra.
Be waiting.
Chosen King's calling. Okay. That's the end of the chapter. Maybe that will, we're running very long here. Dr. Sleaze is prisoned to find himself on Angel Guard. His father's ship is moored ashore, none the worse for wear. Now carries him back to Golden Kay, back to his kingdom. Yeah, once I get the chance to say it, we're going to be quitting. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to comment one time. Sub, like, and share if you're watching this now incredibly long video on YouTube. Hopefully I'll get through this loading screen and we can Why?
Man, how long was I out?
The world's in perpetual darkness. Anyway.
Where'd everybody go?
Now we can save. So now officially we're out of here. Take care, guys. Till next time, have a great one. Later on.